como a gente estava falando agora. Então, essa segunda parte, se a gente quiser se vender um pouco mais, né, que eu acho interessantíssimo, mostre como suas características e habilidades se conectam ao trabalho, a gente estava falando, né? Então, suas competências comportamentais, técnicas, suas experiências e por que que você faz o que faz. Eu acho que isso aqui, ó...
É o propósito, né?
This is what is going to get you there, you know? Numa entrevista de emprego, se você conseguir fazer isso aqui, ó, mostrar como é que é a sua paixão, né, e o seu nível de comprometimento de vida mesmo, sua vida como testemunho do que você tá buscando na sua vida profissional. Se isso aqui, você conseguir alinhar isso aqui na sua entrevista, é 10.
Sim.
Right? So, I'm talking about myself now. I am a very creative person. I consider myself very creative.
I agree.
And I have always been like this. I've always liked to study and to come up with new things, and I'm very open to new ideas, and I think it, I don't know, has helped me a lot. I grew up, like, I was brought up bilingual, so it completely changed, you know, the way I see the world, and it helped a lot, you know, throughout my life. And when I decided to be a teacher, I had already taken courses in teacher training and language teaching. But when I really decided, when I was like, okay, I'm opening my heart to be a teacher, I took courses in teaching methodology, and I was like, this is so cool. Like, this is what I want, you know, for my life. And I've had the opportunity to work with brilliant people in like different cities in Brazil. And I was like a translator, and I've been a teacher, like teaching students for 11 years, and I've been teaching teachers for the last year now. Oh. And it's like awesome, like it's really fulfilling.